Watch out, Fitbit. The newest wearable fitness tracker is here, and it looks like this. Okay, so you probably won't be wearing it to SoulCycle just yet, but this new sweat sensor, designed by a team of researchers from the University of California, Berkeley, promises to be a peek into the future of fitness tracking. Attached to a headband or wristband, the device uses an array of 5 tiny sensors on a flexible circuit board that together can measure multiple chemicals in sweat. The sensors simultaneously measure levels of sodium, potassium, glucose, and lactate, which can indicate things like muscle fatigue or hydration levels. That data is sent via Bluetooth to a smartphone, potentially giving doctors a real-time picture of a person's health on the molecular level. Sweat sensor technology is still in its infancy and requires more research, but in the future, tracking fitness may be no sweat at all.